All right, there are four of us and four Pika haystacks. If we each watch one of them, there's no way we'll miss that thief. Ready, Sam?
Ready, Kit. Ready, Bill?
Ready, Sam. Ready, Jill?
Ready, Bill. What do we do now?
Now, we wait. The haystack thief is bound to strike again soon.
Something.
Me too.
We got movement over here.
I see him too. The thief is on the move.
He went that way.
Oh, just missed him.
Almost got him.
Rock and roll.
I'm closing in.
Yeah, so close.
Wait, you got the thief, but I've got the thief. Polly.
Petey?
Hippy?
Pop?
Huh?
Anybody want to explain what's going on here?
You did it! You found all the Pika thieves.
Including you.
Well now, says who? I don't have any stolen flowers, do I?
She's got a point, Sam. Without the stolen flowers, how can we prove that they took anything?
Whiskers, that's it. If we find the flowers, we find the thief.
Hey, stay away from my hay!
I'll put it back. I just want to check something. Ha! As I suspected, dried yellow flowers. And blue. And pink. And red flowers, too.
I knew it! Those are my red flowers!
So Polly was the thief all along?
Yeah!
Hang on. She's not the only thief. After all, her flowers were stolen, too.
I reckon if we search everyone else's haystacks, we'll find all different colors of stolen flowers there, too. Clue bots, go! Bingo! Multicolored flowers in Petey's haystack.
And Pippi's.
Pops, too.
So all of you were stealing flowers from each other. You're all haystack thieves.
It's true. I took some flowers from Petey.
And I took some from Pippi.
And I took some from Pop.
All right. I took a few from Polly, too. I'm sorry. It's just you can only eat so many red flowers before you get tired of them.
Last winter, I ate so many blue flowers, my tongue turned blue.
I guess we just all wanted to try something new.
Well, that's easy. If you all just shared your flowers, then everyone could get a little of each.
Share our flowers?
Say, that's a mighty fine plan.
Pikas, pick up your pitchforks!
Hooray!
What a sound.
Thanks for your help, my squad. Another creature case closed.